Hey there, you look quite clever. Are you interested in learning a cool new statistical technique and learning how to apply that technique in bleeding edge open source software? Furthermore, would you like to do that in the comfort of your own home or office without suffering the hassles of travel or indeed even having to change out of your pajamas? Perhaps you are working on a PhD and you have come to realize that your data are replete with latent variables and your theoretical model entails intricate interrelations there between. Or maybe in the end, you just want to indulge in a little bit of self-improvement to help stave off the crushing existential dread that comes from knowing that we are no more than sentient amalgamations of stardust shuffling inexorably towards the inevitable heat death of the universe. At any rate, whatever your motivation, I believe I have the perfect course for you. I am Kyle Lang. I am an assistant professor of methodology and statistics at Utrecht University, and I will be teaching a summer school course called Structural Equation Modeling in R using lavaan. This will be an e-learning course that covers the fundamentals of structural equation modeling using the R package lavaan. Structural equation modeling is a powerful statistical modeling paradigm that combines the psychometric strengths of factor analytic measurement models with the flexibility of path analysis to allow us to build nuanced statistical models of complex processes and evaluate those models against empirical data. In this course, we will begin with the fundamentals of structural equation modeling and confirmatory factor analysis. Thereafter, we will move on to more advanced topics such as multiple group modeling and measurement invariance, how to deal with missing data in latent variable models, that's for fitting structural equation models to categorical data, and a few methods of model selection in latent variable models. We will do all of these analyses via cutting-edge open source software, namely the lavaan package developed by Yves Rosseil as an add-on library for the statistical programming language R. R is completely free and open source, which means if you use R for your analysis, you'll never be denied the necessary data analytic tools because of funding or licensing constraints. Furthermore, both R and lavaan are being actively developed, so the skills that you learn in this course will continue to compound for your benefit as you continue to reap the rewards of lavaan's ever-increasing suite of capabilities. This course will follow an e-learning format that will not require in-person attendance, but also won't sacrifice the key strengths of live in-person instruction. All of the lecture content will be delivered via pre-recorded lecture videos, and all of the topics in those lectures will be reinforced via hands-on practical exercises that will guide you through various real data analyses using lavaan. Of course, we want to keep our babies while disposing of their bathwater, so the course also includes extensive opportunities for interaction with the instructors. During live-streamed Q&A sessions, you will be able to ask the instructors any questions that you like about the course content or related topics. And you can also use these sessions as an opportunity to get advice on how you may want to implement SEM in your own analyses. At any rate, I very much hope to see you this summer as a participant in our course. It will be a good time, so I hope you can join. If you would like more information, or if you're already prepared to take the plunge, you can find all of the most up-to-date details or enroll for the course on the summer school website, which is utrechtsummerschool.nl.